Hello and welcome to our Truth Be Told. I am Mia Flores and this is Milton Dawson.
And today we'll be talking about the March for Our Lives movement. The movement involves thousands of students, teachers, and supporters gathered from the nation's capital Saturday, March 24th of this year. The march was organized by the survivors of a school shooting and that left 17 people dead in Parkland High School in Florida. These students were outraged and determined to send their message of enough gun violence out to the world.
The people held signs and chanted and demanded against gun violence. The event in Washington was one more than 800 planned in the United States and other cities worldwide. Even Obama tweeted, "Michelle and I are so inspired by all the young people who made today's marches happen. Keep at it. You're leading us forward. Nothing can stand in the way of millions of voices calling for change." But that is it for our Truth Be Told. Thank you for watching.